We have breaking news just in. Jackson police investigating yet another deadly shooting, the latest of several violent encounters in the city since this past weekend. This happened around 6 o'clock this evening near State Street and Northside Drive. Police say someone shot and killed Darius DeMarkwell while he was inside a vehicle. The driver was also shot. She was taken to a local hospital. No word yet on a motive or suspect.